This is Jesse Sookne from the accessibility team at SAS. Today, I'll show you how to dive in and examine the details of a chart using the VoiceOver screen reader and the Sonification feature in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. Sonification lets us listen to the data in our charts. We'll start with the VoiceOver cursor on the chart we're interested in. I can single finger double tap to dive into the elements within the chart.
Selected, campaign gifts, heading.
From there, I can explore using Sonification by dragging one finger around within the chart. When I find a data point I'm interested in, I can two-finger double tap to hear the exact value.
Date equals March 2016. Total gift revenue equals $11,460,023. Date equals February 2017. Total gift revenue equals $98,537,099.
That's how you explore the details of a chart using Sonification in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. In the next video, I'll show you how to use the VoiceOver rotor to adjust what you hear when exploring a chart. If you have any questions or want to know more, reach out to us at accessibility@sas.com.